This video has been requested by a subscriber, which I am happy to do. I faintly touched on the ghost of Threadneedle Street when I had done the Underground Stations video. Here is a more of an in-depth video of Sarah Whitehead, the ghost of Threadneedle Street. Not much is known about Sarah Whitehead, only that she was a London resident and she also had a brother. For her brother, I found a name, Paul, and I also found Philip Whitehead. So for argument's sake, I'm going to go with Philip Whitehead. Philip Whitehead was a cashier employee of the Bank of England. On November 1811, Philip was arrested and charged with forgery. He was sentenced to death and was hanged the following year. Following the death of her brother, Sarah Whitehead went to the bank and asked them, where was her brother? The employees of the bank stated to Sarah that her brother had been arrested for forgery and sentenced to death, and he was hanged recently. Sarah became unstable on hearing the news of her brother. Sarah visited the bank every day for 25 to 30 years. She would always be dressed in black and asked for her brother. There are different versions as to what happened when she visited the bank. Some say she was abusive to staff. Some say that the staff felt sorry for her and gave her money. But the main thing that is said over and over again is that the Bank of England officials became tired of Sarah constantly coming to the bank, torturing her staff and asking where was her brother. They paid her a large amount of money if she promised to stay away from the bank. She kept that promise until the day she died. Sarah was buried in a plot near the Bank of England. Not long after, her ghost was seen walking in the area asking bystanders if they'd seen her brother. She is said to be wearing all black and a black veil covering her face. This has also given her the name, the Black Nun. Sarah's ghost is also said to haunt the bank underground station. Staff have seen her around the station after closing time. Thinking that a woman has been locked in accidentally, they go to the area where they can see her on the camera, but when staff arrive, she's gone, vanished into thin air. Do you think Sarah Whitehead will ever find her brother in the afterlife? Or do you think she will haunt the Bank of England area and the bank station forever? Thanks for watching, and I will see you all in my next video.